I stayed up till 4 a.m. writing that stupid essay.
Probably should have started it sooner.
I handed it in on time, didn't I?
Barely.
I said due till 8. I had 4 hours to spare.
All 4 hours you could have slept.
3, actually. I was supposed to be here at 7 a.m.
And yet you were still late.
You're just jealous.
You never truly know what someone is going through. You just know what they show you.
Unlike you all, I handed that in 3 days ago.
Ooh.
I also already started studying for the exam, so...
Exam's in like 2 weeks.
That's future me's problem.
You won't always know when something is wrong.
I'm gonna run to the washroom. Enjoy.
You know, future you is gonna hate present you.
Hey, all I need is a pass. How old do you think you guys did anyway?
Great, as always.
Of course you think that.
You don't always know what people are going through. And they don't know what you are going through.
Sometimes people need help.
They don't know how to ask.
Emily, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
finally, I'm starving.
I need coffee.
Cinnamon cafe?
Yes.
We went there yesterday.
And it was delicious.
I'm fine.
I'm fine.
I'm fine.
I'm fine.
I'm fine.